device. You have just suffered a 2-0 defeat against Astralis. How are you feeling right now?
Not that good, but it's pretty obvious that we lost. So yeah, they played well. We didn't play so well. So that's how it is sometimes.
You struggle a bit on the CT side on Nuke. What do you have to say about that?
I mean, I think it's a slow start, which is bad. I think that sometimes it happens. Didn't really get the AWP, didn't really get the impact in the beginning of the game. Missed some shots as well. So I think that was probably the main reason. Maybe felt a little bit uncomfortable on the new setup, but that's how it is. Tried to get back into the game, did okay, but it's still like today is a bad performance by me. I feel like I haven't really showed what I'm capable of today or as well in the last few matches in the major. So it's a little bit tough, but just got to crawl back from it and just try to push.